my grandfather and my father were both hobbyist photographers and hobbyist computer geeks. So when I was about, 10 or 11, I had access to both of those. And we played with the camera a lot and would edit from VHS to VHS because they had them all laying around the house. And then computers, you had to start putting your footage into the computer. So essentially the computers and the cameras became one. And because my grandfather and father like both knew their way around both of those items, they were able to teach me at a very young age how to do that. And I had a keen interest in it because I always liked making people laugh with my friends. So I was just filming my friends. My first job outside of my own projects was on Community. And then Joe and Anthony come up and say, hey, you want to do another one? I don't know if I would have done Happy Endings. I definitely wouldn't have done Happy Endings, and I definitely wouldn't have gone over and done Parks and Rec. I don't know that my TV net would have been cast as wide as it had been. I definitely wouldn't have done the Heartbeat video with Donald Glover, and we got nominated for a VMA for that. I read a script called Murder Mystery, and then in parentheses, A Murder Mystery. And I thought that was really funny. And I knew that Jennifer Aniston was on board and Adam Sandler was on board. So I knew what was going on. They had already shaped up the project a little bit. They just didn't have a director. And so I went to Netflix and pitched my idea, how I saw the movie. And it just clicked. It clicked with everybody, the tone, what I was saying. And then they said, you got the movie. And then the other thing that kept me going was the ABC of just basically always be creating. It started as a love for the craft, so it should never go away from that. It's still at the core, just, filmmaking. Should always be doing it.